I'm Alexis.
And I'm Brianna.
And welcome back to Cruise Line.
I love your costume, Alexis.
Thanks. I've been seeing a lot of nice costumes around here lately, especially when the early childhood kids went trick-or-treating.
It's Halloween, and at the Pankow Center, kids from the early childhood program are trick-or-treating throughout the school.
Looks like they got a lot of candy.
Yep. I hope they got some Kit Kats. You know I love those.
I wonder what candy everybody else likes.
I'm Evan DeCure. I'm at the Frederick Free Pankow Center. I'm with my partner,
Braden Pudlow.
Braden Pudlow. And we're going to be asking people what's their favorite Halloween candy.
Say your favorite candy, all right?
Okay. I like Snickers because it tastes really good.
Favorite candy? Reese's Pieces or those Lifesaver gummies. Give me a bag of them and they are gone.
Or wait, what do I say?
My favorite candy is probably Twix because I love the caramel and the chocolate is good.
My favorite candy is a Hershey's chocolate bar because it's yummy.
Airhead Extremes because they're great.
I probably like the fun size Twix because like whenever you get them, it's just like, oh my god, it's so fun. It's fun size. It's in the name. Also, Twix are just like good.
Nothing says Halloween like candy.
Eating candy is great, but you know what's even more fun? Carving pumpkins.
Today I'll be showing you a cool pumpkin carving idea and the steps that you can do to do it too. Step one, gut the pumpkin. Duh. Now that we've gutted the pumpkin, we can start drawing the outlines for what we want to carve. Now put toothpicks in to give it a scarier look. And there you have it. That was a simple and fast pumpkin carving idea that you could do too.
I just love this pumpkin. It turned out great.
Me too. There was a lot of pumpkins like that at Blake's the other day.
I didn't even notice all of them. I was too busy in the haunted barn.
The barn was pretty crazy.
Thank you.
that's all we have for you. Have a great Halloween.